this type of boldness, to have this type of determination to make the country what it should be.
A lot of anti-Trumps don't have much to say. They have no evidence or solid reasons as to why they hate them. They're very broad in their hate. What would you say to those people?
I would just say that, you know, the number one thing is that God is love. Beloved, let us love one another, for love is of God, and everyone that loveth is born of God and knoweth God. He that loveth not knoweth not God, for God is love. So if you love everybody, then you shouldn't have a problem with anybody, no matter who they are, no matter what race they are, no matter what background they are, no matter what your disagreements are, no matter what religion they are, wherever they come from, you should love them, because Christ loved everyone. He gave his life for everybody. Jesus died for everybody. So everybody should walk in love.
And on that note, being African-American and supporting Trump, have you got any backlash at all? Just went after that, have you got any backlash at all from other African-American communities when you find out you're supporting Trump? Or what has that been like? Give me 2 seconds.
Absolutely. I mean, I've seen people in churches that I used to go to who are actually very surprising of their reaction. But, I mean, it is what it is. One thing that Trump has done is he's pulled back the veil. He's pulled back the curtain. He's pulled back so much. He's revealed so much. And so for those who are not a supporter of the president, they're going to have their stance, and that's perfectly fine. But for those that do support him, we're going to stand behind.